the Jacksonville Jaguars just signed the Ivy League Player of the Year, E.J. Perry. Last season, he averaged 300 passing yards a game, and he also had 30 total touchdowns. And he put all the NFL scouts on notice when he went out to the Shrine Bowl and won the MVP. And he's pretty mobile as well. He was the second fastest quarterback in this year's draft class.
Good shot. There you go. Much better.